today in this video, I'm going to be playing Minecraft Wii U Edition. I'm going to be playing battle minigames again on my own server. I'm just going to always play on my own server so that other people can join. So it's much, like, it's fun because then no one can kick me out. And no one can kick anyone else out unless I want to kick someone out. But, in a minute. Isn't there a ladder on one of these? I think there's a ladder on one of these. Yippee! Yahoo! Oh. No. I just got here! I've been disintegrated. Not. Okay, so. I'm just gonna be playing around, having some fun. One day, I think I might do a live stream, and I'm going to just let you guys join. It's going to be a public game, but it's only for people with Wii U. I'm just going to do a live stream, so you guys can join. If you guys have a Wii U, you guys can just play with me. So... by the way, like and subscribe equals every like equals one win. Hopefully. Seriously? Yep, I'm dead already. Which is that person right there. I'm like, why does it look like that? But I think later I might do a shiny hunt on Pokemon Omega Ruby today. Might play a little bit of Mario Kart or Super Smash Bros. Just put in the comments down below what you want to see. Here are the choices. Pokemon Shiny Hunting, Mario Kart 8, Mario Maker, Super Smash Bros, Pokken Tournament, or Skylanders. So those are the choices, those are the six choices you can pick out of. I'll say it again. Pokken Tournament, this is in a different order, I don't really care about the order. Pokken Tournament, Super Smash Bros, what else? Pokken Tournament, okay, let me restart. Pokken Tournament, Super Smash Bros, Mario Kart, Skylanders, Pokemon Shiny Hunting, or Mario Maker. I also put it in the comments down below if you're gonna just write it. I'm just gonna put it in the comments down below. I'm gonna put SSB. SSB for me, like, is short for Super Smash Bros. If it means anything else, like, offensive, then sorry, but whenever I say it, I actually mean Super Smash Bros. Hopefully it's not offensive or means anything bad, but... I feel like he or she's cheating. And when the kids are away, I come out to play. Where's another part? Here's another part. Bye. Come on, I haven't seen a lot of this place. Help me. So this might be the last round. Well, no, I haven't played 3 rounds. I've only played 2. They ain't getting it first unless they're cheating. Or they got swiftness potion. What? Yup, he's cheating. Hacker. Hacker. You are a hacker. Or you got a swiftness potion, but I don't see any bubbles. So you are a 100% hacker. Or maybe he's a real Enderman, or she, whatever. Whatever gender you are. I'm just assuming you're a he. Are a hacker. Because it's either you got swiftness potion, but you don't have the particles, so that means it was gone. Or you're just a complete hacker. See? That's probably why Ms. Alf is always winning. So many potions. Okay, let me take that slowness pat back. Nope. I heard a fall. I ain't coming. I'm just leaving. Oh, and I fall. I don't really know how to do it like that. Yep, it was Ms. Alf. Thank God I left. That was so lucky. I already have a potion of poison, then. Let me organize my inventory. And then if you could bang your head, bang. I bang my head and then I fall. Star TNT, you gotta go. Oh, I got a bow though. Yeah, this is the last round I can do on this video. Wait, punch? Flame? Oh, power. Punch or power? Power. Put in the comments down below which one's better, actually. Two. Punch or bow or power. Hey bro, can't catch this. Can't touch this. Okay, he's like in a little trance. Okay, power didn't work. So punch is the best. Never mind. Don't say anything. I already
No, no.
Crop dust!
Or not. I'm dead. Why did I have to fall?
Nope.
Oh. See what I mean? He's hacking. Hacker. Probably walking on water. Hey, team.
Team!
He's after both of us. Nope, I ain't dying. Not today.
Not today.
I ain't dying. I ain't losing. I'm dead.
I didn't die. Oh my god. Almost. But hope you guys enjoyed this video and see you guys next time. Bye. Also, by the way, before I go, I'm gonna put in the comments down below which choices you guys have, and just put what you want, and just go to just enter into the comment. But hope you guys enjoyed this video, and see you guys next time. Bye.